Well, good morning, folks, and welcome to another episode of Real Country with Jeff and Melanie. It is still in the AM hours here this Monday morning, and I kind of got tickled. I heard over the weekend they expecting snow out west and up north and down here in LA, lower Alabama. Like I said, it ain't even dinner time yet, and it feels like it's 95, 96 degrees. I am soaking wet just walking out here getting ready to go to work. But got to get ready and keep on with what I've been doing, trying to prepare for winter time. Because I know it's just going to be a terrible, terrible cold winter. Really, we'll be lucky if it ever gets down in the 40s or 50s. But gives me something to do, and I've got to clear this land off to do what I want to do on it. And poor folks, ain't but one way to do it, and that's get out of here. Like the old joke, firewood will heat you up several times. It'll heat you up when you cut the tree down. It'll heat you up when you cut it up into firewood. It'll heat you up when you split it. It'll heat you up when you lift and tote it and stack it. And then if you're lucky and it gets cold, maybe it'll heat you up when you're sitting in front of the fireplace. But I've already got several trees down, and if I don't get busy, they'll lay here and rot, and I hate to waste lumber and wood. And if nothing else, we'll try to get out here later on this winter and enjoy some little campfires, sitting out here grilling a hamburger or hot dog one night. So just thought I'd show y'all a little cutting up some firewood, maybe some splitting some firewood, and that'll start off our little video. So hang tight, we're fixing to make some noise and sawdust. Here, move out of the way. Where are we at? Well, that's a little bit of cutting. Now let's see if we can do a little bit of split. Thank you. getting tired, I can tell you. Mooger, before you get hurt. Boy, howdy. How to put, take the starch out of you. I promise. And get your blood rate pumping too. Well, folks, I know that was probably long and boring, but I won't drag it out anymore now. Don't seem like much. Just probably about 10 foot of log. But that's a nice little bit of split fire oak wood, old red oak. It'd be good if you could smell it. And there's a bunch more down there I've already cut up. I got a split. But I'm here to tell you that's going to take place after lunch or maybe tomorrow morning while it's still cool. But thank you all for watching. Hope that was a little interesting, what a poor boy has to do to try to stay warm in the wintertime and try to avoid a heat stroke right now. But if you will, please hit the like button, click subscribe, and tell your friends. And if the good Lord's willing, the creek don't rise and I don't have a heat stroke or heart attack, we'll see y'all on down the road. Thank y'all.